KCTV 5 is tracking the latest developments with the COVID vaccine. The Pfizer shot is as advertised. Researchers in Israel say 94% of vaccinated people have not reported COVID symptoms. That's pretty close to the 95% effectiveness shown in Pfizer's clinical trials. Israel, by the way, leads the world in COVID shots. They hope to have their entire adult population vaccinated by the end of March.